Two men are arrested and charged for robbing NuWay Weiners on Bloomfield Road in Macon. 21-year-old Joseph Jordan and 24-year-old Christopher Collins are charged with armed robbery. Jordan also had a state court violation. Macon police say Tuesday one of the suspects robbed the NuWay at gunpoint and got away with an undisclosed amount of cash. Both suspects are being held at the Bibb County Jail.